I think before you come to a clinical trial environment such as the one we're in right now, you have to have made up your mind that you want to participate in research. You want to participate in a clinical trial. So you have to have a mindset coming in that you're participating in a really important endeavor.
There's a real benefit to participating to get an answer, to make treatment better. It's the whole aspect of participating and trying to solve this really huge problem.
I had my vital signs taken, my blood pressure, my pulse, then a brief history and a physical by Dr. Gay. Then I had my blood taken, a nasal swab to determine whether I was COVID positive or negative now, and then had a vaccination by somebody who clearly had done a bazillion vaccinations before.
I do understand the concern with the speed of some of the research that's going forward, but I think it's understanding a little more in depth about what goes into a research study. What's being done to accelerate is quickly bringing together, for example, as I mentioned, these networks, thousands of people across the United States who are being asked to put on hold or to make these COVID clinical trials a higher priority.
I don't actually view this as being a guinea pig. I view this as participating in a study where at the end of it, I am part of a group of volunteers who are proving that this particular vaccination is safe and is effective.
Being able to feel like you're doing the part that you can do and helping out this helping out answer these questions and get us closer to treatment or a vaccine or other preventative methods. That's very rewarding. Personally, I would say sometimes when I need the extra motivation, it's about getting us back to a place where my kids could go back to school.
I wouldn't be doing this if I thought that I was putting myself at risk, if I was in some way in jeopardy. I'm going into this with the confidence that this is a trial that is going to provide information and that the organizers of the trial have accounted for making sure that I'm safe.